Hey guys, it's Anna Manuel, but you can call me Mickey.
And my name is Jelaine Gonzales, and just call me Ling.
Ling. And I'm Jana.
She doesn't have a YouTube account, but she will be making one.
On summer.
Yeah.
On summer.
And that would be up about after 2-3 weeks, depending on when she makes it.
No.
Okay, so today we are going to be doing Q&A with you. And since none of you have been asking any questions, I guess, so we're gonna use our own questions. And we are at school right now, so we're wearing the same uniform.
Yes.
And there are kids running around shouting things.
Please don't mind the noises.
Yeah, yes. We're at school, okay? You can. It's school. Okay, so first question. Number one.
You go.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Get out then! I'm kidding.
Okay, let's go. Oh, and can we just make this a bit more interesting by when someone asks us a question, you have to answer as fast as we can and the first thing that comes to our mind to that question.
Okay.
Let's do it, go. What is your favorite color? This is a simple one. Go.
My favorite color is black.
Mine is purple.
Mine's red. Next.
What is your favorite subject?
Math.
New whip.
Mine is science.
My favorite subject is history.
Okay. Next.
If you would end up in an island, what would you do?
Okay, so
Buster!
Careful, I just read a book that's about how to be the lifeboat. That's the first thing.
I will find food.
You!
Well, I'll try to survive. Try.
Okay. Makes sense.
If you were all alone in the library, what book would you be reading?
Harry Potter!
Harry Potter!
Harry Potter!
Yes!
Okay. What animal would you be?
I can be... I would be a dog.
Dog?
A cat.
Dog.
I'm a cat.
Okay. Meow.
Go.
I said I might be a dog or a cat.
No, you're a question.
Okay. Sorry. Wait, did you already ask for me?
Yes.
It's confusing.
Go.
Awkward. How would you react if your crush has a
boyfriend?
Happy.
Oh, I know.
Come on.
Happy, super happy.
Okay, I just said excited. I don't know, super excited. Okay, next question. What's your favorite movie?
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
All the movies.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Yeah, all the movies. I can't choose.
Who is your favorite Harry Potter character?
Harry Potter.
Chico Matui.
Lula Good.
Yeah!
What do you think of your parents? Of your parents getting jobs and you are left all alone in the house?
Sad.
Super sad and depressed.
So lonely. Okay. I feel lonely.
So I'm gonna ask you a situation. If you were gonna go outside with the most famous person that you know, even though you haven't met him or her, who would it be? First thing that comes to your mind.
Oh, Sophia Carson.
I cannot think. I was supposed to say Emma Watson.
Me too. I can't think of.
Okay, we just have to mix it up. Okay. Answer it back again.
Who's next?
What movie are you looking for?
Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman.
Beauty and the Beast. You forgot.
Yeah, I
forgot.
Go. It's the first thing that came to my mind. I just watched the trailer yesterday.
What an expensive thing you buy.
Harry Potter book, the Chris Child. I think that's expensive.
A guitar.
Mine is a keyboard.
I'd say I had 7 books, but the crystal seems to be expensive. The 7 books are expensive already.
You're rich!
You too!
I'm not rich, I'm not rich.
And she is too. Okay, next question. Am I supposed to have it?
Yes.
Okay. What is your favorite TV show?
The Walking Dead.
The Walking Dead.
Everyone should.
Okay. I'm sorry, I don't watch Walking Dead.
It's really great.
I know, but I can't. I just don't have a channel on our TV.
Okay, next one. Make your smile. Who is your what place do you want? Hogwarts!
Hogwarts? If it were you.
If it was me, I would go to Hogwarts.
Me too. As a Muggle-born witch, of course.
Yes.
Because she's Hermione.
She's Ginny.
And Luna.
Okay.
What exotic food would you eat?
Exotic, let's see. Vegan pop? I got nothing. First thing that came to my mind is a vegan pop, so. Wala sa iyo. What?
I don't know.
Exotic, it's
Jelaine.
Worms. Okay. I said we'd be populous from the different country. I haven't. Okay. I'm gonna
answer this.
Okay. So who is your favorite character from either a movie or a show?
Evie from the Sentence.
Mine is
Harry Potter again.
What's happening? That's fast as you can.
I don't know. You.
Emma Alonso. That's it. Probably. Favorite show. Let's go with Harry Potter for a bit. Because it's a bit too... Hey, what's your answer?
They're all decent from The Walking Dead.
Oh, okay. Okay, which Disney princess would you be?
Belle.
Ariel.
Ariel.
What do you think of Beauty and the Beast?
Amazing.
They just released this year.
Amazing.
Perfect. Have you already watched
it? I saw the trailer.
The trailer, it's perfect.
Yeah, it's perfect. Amazing, perfect. Great job.
I think it's amazing.
If you are going to create some kind of movie, what would it be? The genre? What would be the genre of a movie you're gonna make?
A horror movie.
Mine is horror
or a fantasy.
Horror, romance, and fantasy.
Mine would be a comedy slash fantasy.
Who is your favorite singer?
Taylor Swift.
Yeah!
What are the things in school that you perform?
My classmates.
Making new friends and classmates.
Okay.
And events.
If you're going to be alone in an elevator, who would you be?
What would I be?
Who would you be with?
Oh,
sorry.
Alone
in an elevator.
That is funny.
Obviously. Like a soprano.
I'm watching.
Okay.
Who's going fast?
Me.
Jam.
Oh, wait. Who is your celebrity crush?
My name is Tom Felton.
I knew it!
Yeah, me too. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
James Phelps!
Oh, great. Right. Okay. That is fun. Or Oliver Phelps.
Do you hate being judged?
What?
Yes.
Do you hate being judged by
your
classmates?
Yes.
Of course.
That's a big yes.
Nobody likes that.
That's our classmate, Marielle, by the way.
She is a bit crazy.
But all for all fun.
Yes.
Okay.
If you are going to be in a movie, what would it be?
Harry Potter.
Oh.
Harry Potter world.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. What do you want to be when you grow up?
An engineer. Or a lawyer.
An actress. Or a model. A
K-pop idol.
Okay.
What do you think of Filipino music?
Great.
It's awesome.
Awesome.
Okay. Who is your favorite actress or actor?
To be honest, Tom Felton and Emma Watson.
The narrative of Tom Felton, Emma Watson, Sophia Carson. That's a lot! Sophia Carson and the little Brian.